I was going to record a video right now, but I found this guy on my table and he is so relaxed. So it's almost sad to put him away just to get to crafting. This is my big cat, Nulla. And as you see, he do as he wants to. So I will wait with my recording for later when he's going to skedaddle from my table so I can actually craft here instead of having this cat lying in the middle of it. Just look at him. He's so pretty. But he's a beautiful, beautiful cat. And he has a nice personality. But here he is, my big one. Oh, did I scare you? Sorry. So I'm going to leave him until he skedaddles, so I can actually do some work right here. Anyway, see you later. So today I'm going to make the last of the box theaters from the travel trilogy that I got from a friend. And this is going to be the Starlight Amusement Park. First, I'm going to unpack everything from the box and have a good look on what I get. When I make a tin box, I'm always going through the booklet first. Just taking a fast look and glimpse of everything that I need to do and how to do it, so I know that I have seen everything and I know a bit of what is coming up. I actually thought that this one would be the easiest one of the three tin boxes, but I was kind of wrong, as there is a lot of fiddly and tiny bits and pieces that needs to go into this one, even though that it looks like it's not that hard to do. I'm going to cut out the back pages here because we need that for the box, as I like this tin box to have my touch on it and not just the one that it comes with. I'm going to make some changing by colors, so I'm going to paint a few parts of the things in here. There will be a few things that I'm not going to show, as this video would be like 4 hours long if you had to see every step I make. So this is not a tutorial, but just a showing of how I'm doing it and what I'm changing for this one. I'm trying to get in the important steps for this. Just like with the other two tin boxes I made, I'm going to put on some music for you to listen to while watching this. I hope you will like my version of this one, and all I can say to you is happy crafting!